A community garage sale was held at the Knights of Columbus Hall in Waterloo on Saturday, April 9th, with all proceeds going towards cystic fibrosis research. Individual teams for the upcoming CARSTAR Walk to Make Cystic Fibrosis History, set to take place on May 29th, participated by selling some of their own gently used items, from skis to steamers, from clothes to colanders.
We have a son who's 42 years old that has cystic fibrosis. So we've been fundraising for 42 years, our family and our friends.
Wally Speckert, a sufferer of cystic fibrosis himself, was one of the volunteers.
The average person dies in their 30s now with CF, and that sounds pretty young. But I was born back in 1960, and when I was born, my life expectancy was 4. I'm 55 years old, but I'm about one of the oldest people you'll find with cystic fibrosis. And I'm actually waiting, I have 25% lung function, and I'm on a waiting list for a double lung transplant in Toronto. And when I was a kid, I had to take 60 pills per meal. And so we're selling, this is just like a regular garage sale, but these things have been going on for 55 years in Canada. And it's through things like this garage sale, through selling of Christmas cards, through having dances, that we've raised $130 million in 55 years for research. And because of that research, I now take 3 pills a meal instead of 60 pills a meal. It's because of that research, the life expectancy isn't age 4 anymore, that people are living into the 30s, 40s, and a few of us into our 50s with cystic fibrosis. But there's still way too many kids dying way too young. And that's what we're trying to change by raising money.
For more information about the upcoming fundraiser walk, visit www.cysticfibrosis.ca/walk. For Spoke Online, I'm Jason Moda.